When we think of Mohammed Shahid, the first thing that comes to mind is his brilliant dribbling skills. That's what everybody got accustomed to seeing. That's what his entire team was reliant on. But the problem that our age right now feels is that we don't have the luxury to have seen him play. And that is something that now we'll have to live without. For more videos, stay tuned to Indian Express.